Hi viewers, this is Marshal from Modern Grammar. Today in the tense series, we are going to see the use of present perfect and present perfect continuous. And we are going to see the common errors in using them. Let's start with present perfect. We form present perfect tense with subject plus has or have plus V3. That means verb in third form. We call that form as past participle form. Okay, let's move on to its uses. We use present perfect for the actions that has completed recently. Here are some examples. Roger has just completed his homework. The students have already finished their lunch. Both these sentences refers to the activity that has completed recently. Just now he has completed his homework and students have finished their lunch just now, right? Okay. So normally in this sentence we use just, already, these kind of words. Okay. So normally present perfect tense give importance to the action or the result rather than the time. So in the past two example you might have seen, so we have given importance to the result or the action. So Roger has completed his homework, so here we are giving importance to the his action, right? Completed, I mean his homework result. So similarly the students have finished their lunch. So once again we are giving importance to lunch. Okay. So if you want to give importance to time, you want to use simple past. For example, when did Roger complete his homework? Roger completed his homework yesterday. Roger has completed his homework yesterday. So did you see the difference? Roger has completed his homework yesterday is actually, it is unacceptable, it is incorrect. The correct form is Roger completed his homework yesterday. It is acceptable. So remember, whenever you want to specify the specific time or definite time, you have to use simple past. Whenever you want to highlight the result or action, you have to use present perfect. Okay. Our next use of present perfect is, we use present perfect tense when we talk about our experience. Here are some examples. He has lived in England for 2 years. He lived in England for 2 years. Did you see the difference? Actually, the meaning for these two sentences is totally different. In the first sentence, the subject, he is still in England. But in the second one, some time ago in the past, he was in England. Now he is not, right? So that is the difference. So one more example. I have done a lot of shopping this afternoon. I did a lot of shopping this afternoon. What is the difference? Imagine you have gone for an shopping and now you are sharing that experience with your friend in the afternoon itself. So you can use present perfect tense. That means I have done a lot of shopping is correct. If you are sharing that experience in the afternoon, this is correct. But the same thing you are sharing in the night or evening, you have to use simple past. That means I did a lot of shopping this afternoon. This sentence is correct when we talk about, when we talk in the evening or night. Okay. So this is all about present perfect tense. Our next tense is present perfect continuous. We form present perfect continuous with subject plus has or have plus been plus verb plus ing. So we use present perfect continuous for the actions that began in the past and still continues in the present. So here are some examples. I have been teaching for 2 years. So what is the meaning for this sentence? So I have started my career as a teacher before 2 years, and still now the action of teaching is continuous and still I am teaching, right? So for 2 years I have been teaching. So one more sentence. She has been playing piano since her childhood. So from her childhood, she has been playing piano. So we use for amount of time or period of time. We use since for the starting period of time. So we can use a time expression for or since only for present perfect continuous or present perfect. So this is all about present perfect and present perfect continuous. I think you have enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more video like this, please hit the subscribe button. I will see you in the next video with a new lesson. Thank you.